Ever wondered why a living human drowns in water? If he or she doesn't swim well, and why a dead body floats on the water? Well, we are now about to find out why does this happen. Why does a living human body sink? A human body only starts to sink in the water when the air in his lungs is replaced with water. Once the body is submerged under the water, it stays under the water until the bacteria in the gut and the cavity in the chest can produce enough gases such as hydrogen sulfide, methane, and carbon dioxide in order to float on the surface of the water, just like a balloon. The building up of these gases in the body takes up to weeks depending on various factors. If you are familiar with the Archimedes Principle, you know that a body floats in water when its weight is less than that of an equal volume of water. And, if we take an example of a cork, it floats on water, because their densities are less than that of water. While a rock of the same size, or volume as the cork sinks in the water, because their densities are more than that of water, as compared to the cork. You saw that, right? Well, hoping that your curiosity has been cured. See you with some other mystery soon. Till then, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos.